Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix operation could not be completed error in Windows 10 PC. So you can fix error code 0x00000709. So to fix this error, firstly press Windows key plus R. Now type REGEDIT and press OK. Click on yes. If you find this type application, so scroll down and make like this. Now friends, in here you extend. Now in here click on H key, current user, then software, then Microsoft. Now in here find out Windows NT. This one. Click on current version. In here find out Windows. This one. Now in here right click on Windows folder and click on permissions. Now in here find the username everyone. If there is not, so click on add and type everyone. Click on check names and click on OK. Now you will find everyone, so select it and give the full control. Click on apply, then OK. Now close all thing and restart your PC. So hopefully by this very easy and simple method this error will be fixed. Please comment this video is work for you or not. So friends, if you like this video, so please hit like button, share and subscribe this channel for latest update. Thanks for watching this video.